In this video, we're going to talk about how you can set up terms of service for your recurring products, or just if you want people to agree to terms of service before they buy any product. What you'll do is you'll actually come to Setup, Terms of Service. You can search to see if you already have one. I may in fact have one here. Then you can do a new one. You're going to name it. In this case, I'm going to just name this 001-001. I'm putting it this name of my SKU so I remember which one it's for. And you would enter what your terms of service is. So one of the things that's very important here is you have to put in that you're going to be charging whatever the monthly rate is or weekly rate or whatever your recurring charge is up near the top so people can easily see it. So 10 $10 per month until you cancel. You also, it's always a good policy to put in here how people can cancel. So call us at 812-877-7100 to cancel. Now that's up to you how you're going to have people cancel. Obviously don't have them call me to cancel because I will know nothing about your product. But then you would save your terms of service. You'll come over to your actual product that you want it to apply to. You'll edit this. We'll scroll down to our terms of service here and we'll search and we'll add that. Now, anytime somebody adds this to their cart, they will have to agree to that terms of service and will record that on their contact record that they did agree to it before they are allowed to purchase. If they don't agree to it, it will not allow them to purchase. So you can come back and you can just establish new terms of service for each one of your things. Three payments of $10, whatever it may be. And then you just come edit that product, search the terms of service, and select it. It's very important that you make sure you do this on each and every recurring product that you've established. Now it's possible, in this case for instance, I'm doing $10 monthly. But I have a 99 cent charge, you may be able to use the same terms of service. That's something for you to consult with your legal or accounting departments on. But it is just important that you make sure you have a terms of service set up.